Hey, it's Patrick here. I hope you're having a great day. In this video, we're talking about intuition. Now, what is intuition? Well, intuition is a hidden, to many people, human psychic ability. That's right. Every single person on the planet possesses the potential to develop this skill and develop this ability. Now, some people are born with a very strong intuition. Some people are born with other psychic abilities as well, like astral projection, lucid dreaming, very naturally. But other people have to work very hard at it, including myself. Now, intuition is the ability to know things before they happen, to feel things, to sense things before they happen. It's a crazy, crazy idea. And I'll tell you, I was somebody who my whole life, I was very skeptical, very logical. Everything had to be proven to me and shown to me or I wouldn't believe it. And I had an experience a couple years ago with my intuition that just blew everything away. It's a little bit personal. I'm not gonna share this in this video, maybe another video, but I just to give you a long story short, there was something that happened and in my mind, I knew it was true. I knew something in my soul was true. And it was just completely random. Like there's nothing to lead me to believe that. And I just out of nowhere, bam, got this feeling in my soul. Like this is happening right now. And it wasn't until a few weeks later that I found out that bam, it was true. And it was exactly when I felt it. And it was the craziest experience I've ever had in my life. Because like I said, there was nothing leading me to have that feeling. It just happened and it was exactly correct. Many of you have probably had experiences like that too, or even just little things, if you just know what someone's gonna say before they say it, or if you just know what's gonna happen. And intuition is just a crazy, crazy thing. This can be, you know, used for big things, or it can be little tiny things that don't matter. Like I've had quite a few intuitions lately, you know, through developing the skill, where I've had like just little things, I just know what's gonna happen before it happens, or things that people are gonna say, and they're really just insignificant, but sometimes it can be very significant, life-changing things that you sense and that you know. And like I said, this skill can be developed. So how do you do that? Well, it's all about the sixth sense. It's all about the third eye. It's all about developing that intuition. And you can do that by regularly meditating. That is probably the number one thing. Because when you meditate, it increases your awareness. If you've ever noticed that, if you've ever meditated and came out of a meditative state, all your senses are increased. It's like everything is like, it's kind of like you're seeing the world for the first time again. Everything is like your touch, your like colors are vibrant, your hearing, your smell. You notice your senses much more. And people call intuition the sixth sense. Well, if your senses are increased, then your sixth sense is also increased as well. You're more sensitive to your senses. You're more sensitive to feeling things and sensitive to energy as well. So by regularly meditating, and this can be done through, you know, there's different things about the third eye meditation, the pineal gland, decalcifying the pineal gland as well. You know, I'll do more videos on that in the future, but I'll just give you that one tip for now. Meditation. Meditation is huge if you want to develop your psychic abilities. Meditation is huge for a lot of different reasons. I meditate every single day. But if you do want to develop that intuition, meditate regularly. And also pay attention to things. Just be open to, you know, be open to seeing these intuitions and feeling them. You know, just let the universe know, I am open to intuition. Show me what I need to see. Let me know what I need to know. And that might help you along your journey. Let me know in the comments if you've had any crazy or even insignificant intuitive experiences. I would love to hear about that. Don't forget to check out the description. Follow me on Instagram at patrick.cuneta. Feel free to reach out to me with any questions, comments, anything you want to talk about. I love connecting with you guys. Also, don't forget to check out my Patreon page down there as well. I really, really appreciate that. It helps me keep going with what I'm doing. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Hit the bell notification so you don't miss out on the new videos that I'm posting every single day. Thank you so much for your time. Have an incredible day, guys. Peace out.